Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are good at your home. So today we will again discuss our chapter food, and we'll do a worksheet also related to the chapter. So first we will revise the chapter. Our body needs food because it helps us to live and grow. Food gives us energy to work and play, and it is also helpful protect us from the diseases. Next, we can divide our food into three groups. As you know, I told you in the last class, we have divided our food into three groups. First is bodybuilding food. Some food items helpful to growth of our body. For example, meat, eggs, pulses, milk, etc. Next, energy giving foods. Some food items gives us energy to work and play. These are known energy giving foods. For example, sugar, potato, wheat, etc. Next, last, protective food. Some food items protect us from various diseases. They are known protective foods. For example, fruits and vegetables. So after that, we start our worksheet. Write true or false. There is some questions, so we will solve it. It is healthy to eat food from the roadside shop. Write in the comment box. First, students, it is healthy to eat food from roadside shop. So answer is no, this is false. Question number 2. We eat some vegetables raw. So this is true or false? True. We must chew our food properly. We must chew our food properly. Yes, answer is true. Oil is a protective food item. Give me an answer. Oil is a protective food? No. So this is false. Last, we should not overeat. It can make us unwell. We should not overeat means हमें जरूरत से ज्यादा खाना नहीं खाना चाहिए. It can make us unwell. True or false? So true. नहीं खाना चाहिए ना जरूरत से ज्यादा. ज्यादा खाएंगे तो क्या हो जाएंगे आप? बीमार हो जाएंगे. Circle the odd one out. Here is some तो इनमें से जो भी ऑड होगा मींस डिफरेंट होगा उस पर हम सर्कल करेंगे. फर्स्ट राइस पोटैटो वेजिटेबल्स एंड शुगर. टेल मी व्हिच वन इज डिफरेंट. राइस पोटैटो वेजिटेबल्स एंड शुगर. सो आंसर इज व्हिच वन इज ऑड. वेजिटेबल. व्हाई? बिकॉज राइस पोटैटो एंड शुगर आर एनर्जी गिविंग फूड. Vegetable is protective food. Number two, fruits, pulses, egg, and meat. Which one is different? Fruit, pulses, egg, and meat. Fruit is odd because pulses, egg, and meat are body building food. Milk. Seafood, fruits, and vegetables. Which one is different? Write in the comment box fast. Give me answer. Milk, seafood, fruits, and vegetables. You all know fruits, vegetables are protective food, and milk is also protective food. So different is seafood. Clear? Now next. Some food items given below. Write E for energy giving food, B for body building food, and P for protective food. You can see in the picture. Here is some food items. So we can write E for energy giving food, B for body building food, and P for protective food. So first, mango. Tell me, mango is a which type of fruit? Energy giving, body building, or protective? Yes, protective. So we can write P here. Next, sugar. Write fast. Sugar is protective, energy giving, or body building? Energy giving. Sugar gives us energy now. Next, spinach. Spinach is protective. Pulses. Right fast. Pulses are body building food. So we can write B. Pulses gives us protein now. And protein help us growth of our body. Banana is a which type of food item? Banana is protective food. Last, egg. Eggs are, give me answer. Eggs are body building food. Clear students? Now we solve some fill-ups. Fill in the blanks from the given words. Fresh, energy, orange, waste, and three. First, we should eat dash food. We should eat dash food. Give me answer. Write fast. Write in comment box. We should eat dash food. So we should eat fresh food. We should eat fresh food. Second, we should never dash food. We should never dash food. Which word is suitable for fill-ups too? We should never waste food. W-A-S-T-E. We should never waste food. Third, food gives us dash to work and play. Food gives us dash to work and play. I told you now, food gives us energy. E-N-E-R-G-Y. Food gives us energy to work and play. Dash is rich in vitamin C. Dash is rich in vitamin C. Which food gives us vitamin C? Tell me. Dash is rich in vitamin C. Yes, orange. Last, we have dash meal in a day. How many meals we have in a day? How many meals we have in a day? Give me answer. How many meals we have in a day? Yes, we have 3 meals in a day. First is breakfast, we have in the morning. Lunch, have in the afternoon, and dinner at night. Okay, so we have 3 meals in a day: breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Now, next, give 2 examples of each. We have to give 2 examples for each question. So first is non-vegetarian food. Write fast, students. You all know about non-vegetarian food. Write in the comment box. First, non-vegetarian food. Which food is known as a non-vegetarian? Yes. Meat. Meat. And fish, eggs, chicken, fish. These are non-vegetarian food. Next, bodybuilding food. Which food items helps to growth of our body? Write fast, bodybuilding food. Give only 2 examples you have to give. Bodybuilding food. Yes, we can write eggs, pulses, milk, meat, fish, soya bean, paneer. These are example of bodybuilding food. Next, energy giving food. So which food items gives us energy? Yes, I told you. Write fast. Energy giving food. Sugar. Rice, we can say, potato. Butter, oil, ghee. Wheat. Protective food. You all know about protective food. Give me answer fast. Fruits. And vegetables. Listen, milk is also protective food. Milk is also protective food. Okay. Salad vegetables. You all eat salad at your home. सब खाते हैं सैलेड. सबको पता है सैलेड क्या होता है. salad vegetables, right? We can write radish, radish and carrot and tomato, cucumber. Okay, milk product. You all know about milk product. Curd. And second, tell me, curd, buttermilk, paneer. Okay, these are milk products. Last, food from animals. We get food from two ways, from plants and from animals. You all know we get grains, wheat, pulses and vegetables and fruits from plants, and from animal we get milte hai na, animals se bhi kuch food items milte hai. So give me answer, which food items we get from animals? Yes, we can write honey, we can write honey, meat, chicken, eggs, meat. Okay, I hope you all are understood about the